Alrighty guys, so today we're doing a corn maze. We're gonna be going in the corn maze. We're gonna go. Let's go. So first, so we got, all right. There's already a section over here and over there. I don't know what to do.
Should we split up?
No. I don't know. All right, I'm gonna go this way. Follow me.
Oh man, this one's a hard one.
I'm gonna go this way.
No.
So I don't know where this goes.
This way.
Oh, this is a dead end. Go.
Yeah, let's go this way. Cause we just came from that one. Come on, Jacob.
So this is kind of cool, honestly, because it's a big corn maze. You didn't know.
I don't know where the heck we're going.
Why would we cut through there?
No, that's cheating.
Yo, which way? I don't know.
This is confusing. There's not a dead end over there.
Did we go this way yet?
This might lead us back to the start, actually. Oh,
yeah. This actually does.
Yeah, this is the start. So then we want to go.
That's the food area. That's where Grandpa.
This way.
We should go this way.
Yeah.
Where?
Through here.
Guys, drop a like right now, because we're doing this maze. We don't know where we're going, honestly. So. Straight.
Straight.
Go. Trip on you. What about if I said no sense?
Is it?
No, no dead end.
No dead end?
Nope.
Well, we might have to keep walking, then it'll be a dead end.
Let's go, bro, for the orange wolves.
The camera's kind of shaky because I'm walking. Where the heck are we going?
Well, I don't know. Maze, because we don't know where we're going.
Alright.
Oh. We got two paths.
Which way?
Wait, no, no, no. We got three. One, two, three.
The heck?
This one looks promising. Let's go this way.
So we got three paths. I don't know where to go, bro. This way.
Straight.
Is this way?
This is a dead end. So, what about that one over there, back there?
Go try that.
Yeah, I'll show that. Jacob, this one.
Eat my food.
to Billy like that. Hey, don't talk to Billy. Don't talk to Billy.
You hungry?
Hi, goat.
Is that a camera goat?
Hi.
Hey.
Yo, he's looking at the camera.
Hey,
don't talk to me like that. Oh, so you know what I heard on the radio yesterday? I heard if you smile at a goat, it'll be much happier, because if you like don't smile at it or something like that, it gets grumpy. I don't know.
Can
I just smile at you? Ew, don't
want to
kiss you.
Can you eat my food instead of just munching on your poop?
That's not poop.
Eat my food, please. I'm smiling. I know you want to.
Mommy, come on.
Bella, say hi. Jacob, say hi. No, not you. No, I'm gonna zoom up on your face.
Do it, you won't.
I got a camera.
You need to get this on camera.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
That is awful.
Oh no. Oh no, what is he doing? Oh no, what are you doing?
Hi, we have a GPS on you.
Bye.
All right, so what we were trying to do.
Oh.
Bro, I didn't get that. I was doing something. Oh my, I didn't even get that. So what we were trying to do, we were trying to scare my mom. We're going back into the maze to try to scare them. But I don't think they got that. Or my mom, at least. I don't think my mom like got scared. But my brother just got scared, and I didn't catch it, so I'm actually mad. But I did get good footage. I don't care.
Yeah, you're going to the wrong
one. I just cut through.
It's mine.
Stop damaging property.
I bought this.
You did not buy that. Stop. Rude.
Oh, look at corn.
Dude, you're nasty.
Want some corn?
No, I don't want corn.
Yeah.
Yo, what the heck, this kid? You're dumb. You're so dumb for that.
Oh, corn.
Stop. Oh my god, no, stop.
You want some corn? Hey, look it. Oh my god, I see the corn.
Cool.
Yeah.
Oh, we're gonna go back in the car.
Look at this.
Okay, why is it so hot here? Jacob, get out.
I'm taking my pumpkin.
I think that it's your duty to shake that tutti frutti. Girl, you the cutie. Now let me see that booty. I think that it's your duty to shake that tutti frutti.
Alrighty guys, I'm gonna be changing my shirt. because I want to change my shirt. You'll see the transition in 3, 2, 1. There we go, guys. We changed my shirt. We're going to get to the place we're now going to. I'll see you there, okay?
Ten.
All right, so I'm going to try to attempt how many pull-ups?
10.
8, 10.
20.
10.
10.
20.
10.
I can, alright, I'll try 10, but...
Do you want me to zoom in on you?
No.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Come on.
9. One more. 10. He's gonna kill himself, literally. They can't.
I made the jump. Jump.
What do you think
he's going
to do, dum dum?
Are you jumping?
Well, not from here.
Oh, come on!
Yo!
You want to see you die?
I'm on the top of the world.
Hey. Huh? Jump from there. You won't.
Die.
Come on!
Die.
Jump!
Die.
Jump!
Die.
Come on, Ethan.
I'll jump from here.
No!
Nerd!
And jump up.
Ethan, jump with your dog. Have a ball.
I can't reach that. I'm gonna hit that.
Who cares? Stupid content. Just do it.
I know.
Miss suicide for my driver.
What the heck?
I can do it.
Drop a light. 3.
No, don't drop a light. He's being such
a
dumbass.
Drop
dumb
a light. 3, 2,
don't drop a light.
1.
There's chicken.
The heck? That was so easy.
Yeah. This content, get out.
Crikey, you wild loser. Can I say anything?
Okay. Go subscribe to the channel. Alrighty guys, that'll be all for today's video. Today's video was kind of all over the place. I know, I'm sorry. It was kind of all over the place. Some was at the park, some at the pumpkin place. The others were at Hyman Fine, and we're back here now. So yeah, it was kind of all over the place, but I'm sorry about that. Oops. If you guys did enjoy, please smash the like button and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, guys. You guys are missing out if you didn't subscribe. So subscribe right now. Do it now. But smash that subscribe button if you haven't already. Yeah. Let me know down in the comments below what your favorite part was, and I'll see you in the next video, guys. Peace out.